I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your language in Duolingo. Step 1. Open the Duolingo app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the flag associated with your active course at the top of the screen. The course's menu opens, showing the list of languages you've added in Duolingo. Step 2. Tap the language you want to change to. If you don't see the language you want to change to in this list, then you haven't added it as an active language in Duolingo. I'll link to my video in the description and pinned comment that will show you how to add a language in Duolingo. In this example, I'll tap Spanish to make it my active learning language. You'll return to your Duolingo home screen where you'll see the flag associated with your new active learning language. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.